Also breaking at noon, VCU police say they arrested the man they believe assaulted two women on campus over the weekend. Officers are charging Justin Harvey with sexual battery. They claim he lifted the skirts up of two women on the Monroe Park campus. Police say he's not affiliated with the university. Harvey is in jail without bond.